Welcome to another edition of Alcor Breaking News. My name is AT. Today's news stories are about personal safety and process safety and how you can do your part to keep yourself and others safe at your workplace. The safety moments today are room safety on the rig, process safety performance, barrier ownership, good Tony, bad Tony, stop card observation. Let's go live to the GDI Alcor rig and our reporter on location, Shahidul and Basant, the Amvaj room steward, as he has some useful safety tips for charging your electrical devices.
So my name is Shahidul Islam. So my company Amvaj. So safety moment, room safety, charging. iPod charging. Your fire hazard. So I always charging on the table. No blanket and bed. Plug in table only.
Team Alcor number one.
Thanks Shahidul and Basant. Very useful information, as there has been many news reports of electrical equipment's fires in rooms. Let's keep the rig safe by following your company policy on use of electrical equipments. Also, a big thank you to all the Amvaj catering crew for all the hard work on board the rig. The next story is about process safety performance incentive scheme. Let's go to our reporter on location, Andrew, the GDI floor man, where he explains about a PSP recently implemented on board the Alcor.
Hi, my name is Andrew DeMello. I'm a roughneck with rig GDI Alcor. Today I want to take this safety moment and talk to you about the process safety performance incentive scheme that Shell has here. It's what we call the PSP. Now, PSP basically is an idea that could be process related or performance related that would help the rig crew work safer or the rig to have much safer and efficient operations. For example, PSP that I had put in a recommendation was for the Romo magnet system now during our milling operations, because the current magnets that we have, the previous magnets that we're using, are these ditch magnets that are big, long, heavy and bulky, making it very hard for one person to handle. And to clean it, you got to get up close with it and use your hands to clean it. I put in a suggestion, I just put it on the PSP, send it across to the company man for review. After reviewing it, the Shell safety officer, he sourced the Romo magnets, found out details on it, informed the assistant the show performance crew, and in turn spoke to Shell, and they got them out for our milling operations, which made our job so much easier, cleaning the swath of these magnets to weigh them. So, you know, my advice to you guys is, if you have any idea or that could make the job safer or easier, put it down on a PSP. Put it down on a PSP to make your job easier or someone else's job much easier and safer. Team Alcor, number one.
Thanks, Andrew. The new Romer Easy Clean magnets were so much easier to handle and reduced the manual handling of the heavy older magnet system that was used previously. So if you have an idea for process safety and performance, please fill in the PSP form, as your idea may get selected to win an iPad from Shell. The next story is about process safety and barrier ownership. Let's hear from Mohammed and Emmaz from the GDI maintenance department as they explain their barriers that they are responsible for.
My name is Mohammed Kamal. I am chief mechanic. My barrier is to maintain well control equipment, this COM unit.
My name is Emmaz Hassan. I am the chief electrician. My barrier is AC system and emergency generator.
What role do you play in preventing process safety incidents? Which barriers are you responsible for?
Thanks, Muhammad and Emad. Emergency response in a well-controlled situation can only be effective if the equipment needed is maintained and tested to make sure it will function when needed in the event of an emergency. Keep up the good work. Our next story is about stop card observation. Let's watch our favorite crew members, Good Tony and Bad Tony, as they will show some safety observations.
Hey crew, today Bad Tony is fire watching for the welder out on deck, making sure that there are no fires started and that people keep away from the sparks and danger. Sometimes Bad Tony is not really paying attention and his mind is somewhere else. Lucky Good Tony is keeping watch on his workmate Bad Tony. Good Tony intervenes to stop the job and points out the hazard to Bad Tony. Good Tony and Bad Tony have a discussion and fill out the stop observation card. Which Tony are you going to be today? So if you see someone being a bad Tony in your workplace, make sure you intervene and show them how to be a good Tony. A good Tony is a safe Tony.
Safety training observation program has been used throughout the world by many other organizations. The objective of the program is to stop injuries by improving safety observation skills and helping people talk with others about safety. It teaches employees to recognize safe and unsafe conditions as well as safe and unsafe acts. And a little reminder that the stop card program goes towards crew bonus. So don't forget to fill out your stop card and put them in the stop card collection boxes around the rig. That's all for this week and thank you for watching. We will see you next time for weekly safety moments from the crew. So remember, keep safe and look after yourself and others. And most importantly, Team Alcor number one.
Hey crew, BIGFELLA here. Just want to say thanks very much for another safe week. We got through that liner run. Appreciate everyone's effort from the deck crews, the drill crews, and all the service companies. Goal zero again. No one got hurt, no injury to person, and no damage to the environment. So keep it up. We've got another week ahead, a very busy week. Keep it safe. Team Alcor, number one.